In this video, I'll show you how to fix incoming call busy problem on your iPhone after last iOS update. So if you're having any kind of issues with your incoming call, here's how to fix it. The first solution is you have to disable focus mode or do not disturb mode. So open your iPhone control center and just tap on do not disturb mode, and if you see it's enabled, just go ahead and disable do not disturb mode or focus mode, and then check the issue. And if you're still facing the incoming call busy problem, then go to your iPhone settings app. Once you are in your settings app, scroll down and tap on apps, and in this apps list, scroll down and find out the phone app, tap on that. And here, first of all, you have to disable call forwarding. So tap on call forwarding, and if you see your call forwarding is enabled, just disable this option. Go back from here. And now, if you update a phone number in your call block list, then whenever the number will call you, they will get your number busy. So you have to make sure that you removed the specific number from your call block list. So here, tap on blocked contacts, and from this list you have to delete the specific number, and after that the number will be able to call you without having any incoming call busy problem. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.